Guys, I have so much faith.
Okay, Noodles, all you have to do is just run away real fast from Olaf, and then you should be okay. When he turns red, just run. You speed yourself up. You gotta build up.
Yep. Oh, baby.
Yep. That's why we're all building AP, because all of our stuff scales with AP. All of our supportiness.
Why do we have Morgana for the Black Shield?
The epic Black Shield.
That's what I wanted to know.
Wait, so
they don't actually have any CC though, so it doesn't matter.
Is our goal to just run Master Yi in, and then he kills everybody, and we'll just like walk behind him when he's done? Last.
Yes, that's okay, exactly cool. What the goal is.
You get castle boots.
That's a good idea. I don't know. We can try it. It's a good idea, but other boots are really good on Yi too. So, who knows?
The focused mind can pierce through stone.
Okay. Man, why didn't we just ban Olaf? Yeah, what were we thinking?
The one true counter. There we go. Just straight up.
Is the greatest enemy.
You too will be judged. You too will be judged. You too will be judged.
You too? You too will be judged. You too will be judged. You too will be judged. I'm talking about both of you.
You too will be judged.
I am. I'm shaking my hand. I'm conducting.
So, Sean,
invade them.
Oh. You too will be judged. And that'll give you invade protection on both sides.
It was painful.
You too will be judged. You too will be judged. You too will be judged.
You
too will be judged. You too will be judged. You too will be judged.
Your word won't last long enough then.
You too will be judged. You too will be judged.
And also, there's a lot of entities that are here and here. And it can actually come from like around here too.
You too will be judged. You too will be judged.
He'll just smite
the wolf. You too will be judged. You too will be judged. You too will be judged. Not all angels are You too will
can
be judged.
Yeah.
Did you miss it?
Alright, enjoy. The best. Saint Lucian. Alright, here we go.
Lives on.
First CS of the game. Oh god, it's gonna be a pain. Last hitting with. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Move it up.
Let us begin.
Oh shit, that guy flashing his swag on my face. Come on. That's pretty bad mannered.
Do not let your
Yeah, just keep throwing bombs, Gina. That's how we do.
Wuju lives on.
Sean can't hear you?
I don't think so. Are
you guys in the room?
No.
Oh, okay.
What? Yeah, get autoed. Get autoed, baby. Shit. Oh, these auto attacks. The negative damage.
The focused mind can pierce through stone. Master is an eternal student.
Get bombed, you bitch.
Let us begin.
And they just push the lane. It's like, what are they gonna do? Oh, my ward's down. That's what I'm gonna do.
Woo!
Oh, baby.
Yeah. I think it's just my computer. Olaf is primarily AD, right? Oh wait, never mind, he's still there.
Okay, Kha'Zix has still not been seen yet. Oh, Kha'Zix got executed, okay.
Alright, fair enough. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. Oh, he lands it!
Doubt is the greatest enemy. In me, Wuju lives on.
Alright, Lisa, calm down.
Is the greatest enemy.
I'm all over it. Yo, double bomb that guy. Fair enough, fair enough. Wait, do we have ignite?
So is Kha'Zix.
Oh, he just warded me.
Okay, so Sean ran out of my range. I wasn't paying attention and then I ulted myself. That's why that went poorly. Kha'Zix is now missing.
That makes sense since you fed him up, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah, so that's something we gotta watch out for. Maybe I'll just use the focused mind ball delivery. Well, I'm not sure. Stone.
Use it to see if they try to attack our team.
Yeah.
Back.
I can use it defensively, if that makes sense. For some reason, this dude didn't go back though.
Motivation without purpose.
Why does Olaf keep shouting?
Because he's mad.
Dang it.
Give up? Oh wait, you're not even level 6 yet. Wait a sec. How'd they get level... Wait, how did you not get level 6 already?
What the heck?
Oh baby, there it is.
That was the easiest.
Now I just teleport back to lane. Like, alright, yeah, this is alright, I'm not doing this shit again.
You did it, Noodles? What, how'd you do that?
Oh, it was hilarious. I baited him by not doing anything because my the control button on my computer is where the function button usually is, so I didn't hit any of my skills on myself to check myself, and I just ran backwards. He ran under a tower, and eventually I self-casted by pointing the mouse at myself. And then ultimately died. So regressive.
Nice.
He took 4 tower shots. I literally did no damage.
Okie doke. Bot lane went back.
To be perfectly honest, that's how I've been top lane a lot. You get a slight disadvantage and then they dive you. It's the easiest thing ever.
It means Wuju lives on.
I'm not gonna try to talk that. Get it myself, hopefully that'll work out. Oh, and now I'm caught up on farm! Yeah! That was great. Chai, did you just die? Oh, you beat. Okay.
No, he's just dead. He's only died once, which is the time that came in.
The focus can
in case what are you talking about? I'm gonna come bottom in case it's there.
Yasuo is here also?
Oh, perfect.
Anger gives motivation.
There we go!
Oh no.
Did you all feed him up?
Yeah, we did buff him up. I gave him a shield at least at the end to help him survive the tower shield, or the tower shot. We did it. We're literally the best.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
That was disgusting. If I could throw up, I would right now.
Let your pride blind you.
Basically dead.
Oh yeah, shield it, you too. Sean, you can hold mid if you want.
Unscathed. Oh, just a little bit of damage. Oh. Could it be the outplay we've all been hoping for? Oh, damn.
Hmm. Oh well.
That guy was so close to dying, holy moly.
No, I ran out of mana and then I lagged!
Also, mid is missing from mid.
Yeah, but he's really low. Oh, hey, Kha'Zix is right here.
I'll come to him.
Form before strength.
Oh, found a pink ward.
Alright, careful, they're moving up that way. They might come to you. Lee Singer.
I will
show you the path. Lee Sangria and Kha'Zix are both near the pink or the ward I just dropped. I wonder if they'll die at me.
Alright, be careful.
Whew!
Wait, is that our blue chicken? Oh, that's theirs. Interesting.
I don't know where the folks mid.
They could be on dragon.
Mid's gone. There is, he's back. So I won't be back for a few seconds. Oh wait, there he is.
Anger gives motivation without purpose.
Come on, beans, we're coming.
I think I'm winning this.
Oh, there's a minion in the way. Lol.
We can maybe push mid.
They're going to dragon, we're coming up to get it.
I don't have much mana, but I think we're enough.
Are we doing it? I suppose so. He's done. Watch, he's got ult. Oh, where you going, baby? Back to the fountain again?
Kha'Zix tried to walk in right next to me. What is he thinking? He was disrespecting me.
An enemy has been slain.
If you notice, all my kills are right here behind my tower. Putting that out here!
Hey, kill still a kill.
Okay. Well, hopefully you can run out. Yeah, I was completely oomed for that. Oh geez, I'm oomed for this too. Okay, well.
Hey, it's me. Your brother.
Can you hold mid? I'm gonna try and get,
Oh, look. It's actually in,
Doubt is the greatest.
You gonna take a blue?
Yeah.
You know I need blue.
In me, Wuju lives on.
I actually wasn't that slow. I was anticipating slower.
Good. They need it.
Okay, I'll be back, man. Surely. Yes, through stone.
All right, they're missing from mid. Careful over there, Mr. Yi. Oh, hello. I found him. They just warded your red. And they're like right here. Careful, beans.
Yep.
Where do these guys go? They just chilling. These guys just chillin'. Oh, maybe I should go Morello's. Maybe that'll be good. Hooray!
Oh, hey, we have a party slain.
Oh, there's a huge wave bot. Alright, I'm gonna go bot, because there's a huge wave down here.
Okay, sounds good. Is an eternal I don't even think they can dive us, because you have your ult, and I have Zonya's in my ult.
We're Zane is here. Coming this way.
Okay. Well, I used flash for that. Next time, come towards us, Sean.
Okay, Alex, right here.
Okay.
Yasuo's behind us. Yasuo's behind us. And I got him.
The focused mind can pierce through stone. I will show you the path.
All right, I'm going back top.
The focused mind can pierce through stone.
Okay, we should split back up in the three lines. We're not really efficient in terms of farm at the moment.
I will show you the path.
Whoa! I'm moving too fast on the gas.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
The feel.
Okay, they're all a bit east from mid. Begin.
Probably gonna.
At the very least, Yasuo, or the AD carry,
anger
was
motivation back. Without purpose. Do not let your
pride holy. Fuck are these kids? What's going on?
I'm gonna get mid real quick.
He didn't actually go up that way. They're next to dragon.
Okay.
Yasuo's getting crab control.
Before strength.
We can go on him.
Oh, we...
Yeah, let's just do it.
It's been started.
You should probably get away from there. That's the team that I had. That's where I'm going to go. Okay, so what was that? 2-2? And we got... Do we get dragon? Yep, we got dragon. Okay. Oh, okay.
Kha'Zix is right below us. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Shut down.
Ah, binding just came up.
That was a bad part. Okay, so... So keep yourself safe, Gina, and ult Sean. That's the clue.
Anger gives shouldn't motivation have done that. Without purpose.
He's really low.
No, no one has enough health to really deal with him.
I know, I was just hoping. I shouldn't have chased him into the jungle without any mana. That was probably pride blinds you. But
yeah, I made the same mistake just 1 second ago.
I was getting really excited because I was doing really well. I'm like, I have Ignite, I think it's possible, but I think he had like 300 health or something, so that
I'm coming, Sean.
Wait, I'm coming. What? I'm coming.
Good luck, Foggy.
Wait, what kind of sustain does Olaf have?
I actually have a Chalice now, so you can have it.
It's all good, I'm going back for Morello's.
What kind of sustain does Olaf have?
He has, inbuilt system.
Okay, he's got some lifesteal.
Yep.
Morello's is a great idea.
The focused mind can pierce through.
Lucian has no flash. Hell yeah, boys. Kazakh's above you.
Block my thing. Yeah, he's coming.
Alright, yeah, I guess we didn't have our whole team there. Probably shouldn't have gone in.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a mistake. It wasn't that bad of a mistake though, because we went 3-for-3. But actually we went 1-for-0 and then 2-for-3.
Yeah, you should have just gotten what you got and then left.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna push top nugget. I don't see them anymore.
Okay, yeah. Just hold mid, push top.
Just
Lucian
now? Okay,
Olaf,
come on. Doubt. Oh, perfect. They're gonna overstay on the team.
Woo! Yeah. And they didn't get the turret. And we got top turret. Careful, Lee Sin's up
there. I'm on my way out.
A true master is an eternal student. I'm gonna drop a ward right here.
What?
Yeah, you're good noodles. Yapper's pushing bot lane.
Lee Sin's right here. I expected him to go to his jungle camp, but...
Yeah, okay. What?
Here.
Oh! Looks to stunk, baby!
Good job.
Caught in rotation. Yeah, there's somebody down here.
I will show you the path.
Oh, God, okay. He jumped.
Woo!
Really good wave clear.
That we do.
Full of like AP champions.
I need like 90 gold. Can I get some farm somewhere?
Should just get wolves. Alright.
Anger gives motivation without purpose. Do not let your pride blind you.
Okay, dragon in a minute.
Alright, so go buy some shit. Actually, I have teleport. Oh!
Wow, your attack speed's insane!
Yasuo is down bottom.
Wuju lives on.
Yep, heading over.
Lucian just got crab on the top side.
I'm not
going
to try and ball when you Q in, Sean. I'm not going to try and ult. I'm just going to... Yeah.
Yeah, you should definitely wait if they try to engage on the back line. Stone. I agree. Because it's too hard to time that.
Oh my god. So good at this game, baby! I'm channeling my inner wooden fence. Kazakh's mid, Yasuo mid. Hooray!
Alright, we gotta go.
Yep. Do
not. Put a little speed purple on us, speed. Hoping you speed us all up.
I tried mid. It was on Sean.
Holy Wow, he flashed that. Oh, what the fuck? Oh!
Can't be neither. I'm really glad that I ulted you. I wasn't sure if I would.
There's a ward in this bush.
I've actually got my ult down. You wanna do it?
Okay. Yeah, sure. We can do it.
We need to do that. Nah, that's yeah. Yeah, I didn't think you had vision of us, so I thought.
Honestly, literally said, we have a ward here.
Oh, you just said it was warded?
Yeah, I said it was warded.
Let's rotate mid.
That's good now.
There it is.
Yep. Rotate mid. I'll meet you guys there.
They're chasing us. Careful. Eh, maybe not.
I wonder what he's doing.
Oh, yeah.
The three of you can get to get.
Woo!
Okay, I got a pink trinket. I'll push out bot. Actually, bot's got a really nice wave. Let's rotate bot. If they go for Baron, we can just take the inhib.
Away we go!
And they honestly can't push with Baron. We'll just kill them.
Randuins! Damn, everyone's just buying armor straight up. Oh! No, they got executed by Baron. I will show you the
path. Yeah, that was real fast. We should have. Leeson's about to die. Yeah. Oh my god. I think they might be doing it on purpose. They got Baron. Oh, whoops. That was lag.
I believe it.
Did we ace him? Close enough.
Almost.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Anger
gives motivation. Let's do this beam.
Okay, let's shield up Sean and then let him go. Whack those things.
I think so too. Let's steal some camp.
Agreed. And then hopefully get people in rotation.
We did it. Alright, these camps are gone.
Okay,
right here. Alright, flash.
Lucian's behind us. They're all behind us. Holy moly. Oh, I don't have Zhonya's for 5 seconds.
Can you go?
I'm trying.
Yeah.
No, I wasn't dead anyway.
Run away.
Oh man, I didn't have my Zhonya's. I got like an ult on like 3 of them.
Womp.
It's already going, I think. Wait, let me check the wind. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's already going.
The focus. If we weren't so far ahead, that might have been a big throw, but we're fine. Okay, let's head there then. Or actually, doubt is the greatest enemy. We could have one person go there, or one person go top, and pressure top. Nah, let's just take dragon. Nah.
We're better as a team, I think.
I have teleport. I got teleport. I can't duel the Lee Sin though.
Okay, just teleport away.
Yasuo. Just keep a word. Olaf's top. And Olaf's top. Alright, there we go, baby.
Check out. Pinch Olaf. You see someone go through there? Yeah. He's probably in the bush. Yep.
Alright. Okay. I don't think we're gonna catch that guy. That guy righteous gloried and ulted. I don't even know if he ghosted also.
Okay. Let's Noodles, come.
I was checking red, hold your phone.
Okay. Yeah, just right there.
Is there a wave was here?
Yeah, but it was here before you got back.
Oh yeah, I know. But I went to do that because the wave was gone. I saw the wave came back. I missed time for that. So that was hard.
Sweet. Yeah. And I have a hunch that the second time will be even better.
Another high quality game of League of Legends.
So I think that's a pretty good comp. Especially if we get good at it, I bet we could abuse that all the way to gold. That was actually my plan coming up with this comp. Like, how can we get to gold in the most cheesy way possible? I think this is it.
Wait, Sean, I think should have probably have built. Oh wait, no, never mind. You're already doing.
Let's see.
We should literally all get Zhonya's to get our cooldowns back to help him again when he wakes up.
Holy.
I can just imagine you actually on the battlefield just like ignoring everything else and just running around and being like, where are you? Where are you?
Oh my god.
That was fun.
Oh my god.
Whew. That was a fun comp.
Holy moly.
Yeah. I mean, cause it's getting executed early on really helped.
That may have been the worst Baron. At first I thought they were just giving up and being funny.
But nope.
Nope, they just didn't know what they were doing.
Cool. I'm up for round two. Or alternatively, I could break out the notebook for another comp.
The notebook.
The notebook? Who are you, Lemon Nation?
Take a screenshot of this and then add it to the drive and be like, this is the stats for this comp.